said, the pandemic kind of slowed it up for shows. We
okay,
have
right.
been, you know, making a little couple of appearances on other things. We still been working in the lab as usual. We got the, you know, Choppers Make Music, the new our latest project that we put out, and you know, we just been working still, you know, under the radar, just trying to get it going. You know how that is.
Yep, like bro say, we Choppers Make Music. We dropped that like the last week of June last year, like around June 27th of last year. That was what we was working on prior to the pandemic. It probably would have came out earlier if everything didn't shut down like that. But we ended up wanting to put it out when we went to Atlanta for like a little family vacation trip. So we put the album out like, I think it came out like the day or two after we came back, like the end of June. But we've been working on a lot though. Like me and T's, we taught ourselves how to make beats and stuff like that during quarantine. Yeah, like
he
so.
He picked up the camera, and started doing some videography and stuff. Yeah. You know,
so. Oh, so that's you doing that?
Yeah, that's me. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's CNG Film.
Editing, you know what I'm saying?
I be editing like, all the videos.
You feel me? When you can't find nobody to do it for you, you gotta learn to do it yourself.
Exactly. Yeah. So. And it's more cost effective. Yeah. And I was gonna ask you about that whole thing. So, like, who taught you how to edit, or did you just kind of wing it and figure it out?
I kind of figured it out myself. I know a lot of people that shoot videos and stuff like that, but I figured out for the most part myself. Like I started off doing it like on pretty much on iMovie, like taking the scenes and like I shoot it on my actual camera, mm-hmm. and I would take the scenes back and then like go back to doing the editing on iMovie. Like it's not really hard, you know. Once you shoot the scenes on the camera, you download them. Like I may either do it on the computer or do it on my phone. Whenever like if I'm done with the computer, I might do it on my phone. Yeah. But make sure that I get them real good. But like I learned it off of there. I'm transitioning. And now, like, I'm getting like different video software apps that I'm trying out now, and I'm doing a lot with that. So, it helped us out. Like, we done shot like maybe like 8 to 10 videos since we had our own camera. And you just the think of the revenue you would spend, that would be upwards of $2,500,
$3,000. Yeah,
that you would be spending on that. And I invested in the camera, invested my time in the, you know what I'm saying, seeing how to edit. I'm like, we're gonna do everything our way, we're gonna take initiative in 2021.
Paying off.
Man, I mean, good. That's what's up, man. You gotta invest in yourself.
This is Search FM.
Fire, fire, let me be your driver. All hail the King Godzilla. I drive you all crazy like I'm drifting. I be my rockstar feeling. I know Sandman.
Girl from DC Mountain. Odogu say she like to party. She dancing for mama.
I'm gonna look up to party. She can make a runner in the street.
All hail the King Godzilla. I drive you all crazy like I'm drifting. I be my